Hey guys, what's up? It's Sarah with the Jacob Javits Center here, 2009 for the annual bar show. We were here last year, but this time we're bigger and better because we're on Twitter, at MotivatorsPP and at MotivatorsTV. So if you're following all the action today, you're in on it. But if not, you're checking out this video later. And you know what? That's still good too. Let's go check out the show.
Restaurant that, you know, certainly they like to promote themselves, obviously.
What type of stuff have you seen with the going on? Aside from pins, which all the bartenders wear, you see the coasters, you got the t-shirts, what have you seen? And what would you like to see?
More than pens. We need more pens.
More pens.
More pens.
Okay. Do you think that pens would really work in a restaurant or a bar?
Well, you gotta give them out for each credit card.
That's true. Do you find that people steal a lot of
they
pens?
They steal all of my pens.
That's why you need a lot of them.
Alright, so we're taking promotional pens for bars and restaurants. People are stealing them. The minute they steal them, they get your logo.
Absolutely.
Alright, so there's one thing that I've wanted to do even before I came here, and that was ride the mechanical bull. Now, I'm pretty confident that I can get on that bull and stay on it the entire time, but I guess only time will tell, alright? So let's go check it out.
Much convincing, we've decided that Sarah really should ride the bull, and she's strapping it on right now. She's about to do it.
Hate you. I really hate you.
No, no, you love it.
Sponsoring a free show is to provide the entertainment with every that were used in bars. We got a lot of different samples. We had a great time, and we'll see you next time at Motivators TV.
Hey everybody, make sure you go and check out motivators.tv.